Hello everyone! Welcome back to my channel. For today's video is another tutorial video on how to download and install USSC Super Service app on your Android phone. So if you're interested, keep on watching. First, open Play Store on your Android phone main menu. Then search USSC Super Service app on your search bar, and then makikita mo na yung details niya. Just tap install. Wait for a few seconds ma-i-download yon. Then tap open to start up the app. Lalabas yung welcome, introducing the new and improved USSC Super Service app. If this is your first time, tap sign up. Then read and understand, kasi hihingi nila information mo to collect some information about you. If you're agree, tap agree and continue. For first timer, just tap no, I don't have Panalo card number. Tap allow. To create your account, provide your personal details. First name, middle name, last name, birth date, email address, contact number. Then tap next. You will receive a 6-digit code via SMS mobile phone. Get it, enter, then tap submit. For further account verification, tap yes, it's me. Tap allow. Then take a photo or selfie. Then select documents or ID type na meron ka. After nun, pipicturean mo din yung ID na meron ka. Then, ipoprovide mo yung ID information. After mo ma-provide, tap mo lang yung next. Provide other information like birthplace, present address, permanent address, then tap next. Provide your source of fund or your employment details if employed ka. Then, make a signature on a clean paper, use black ball pen, then take photo of it. Next, make your own username and password, then tap next. Then verification is almost complete, all set na, double check and verify natin lahat ng information. Then tap mo lang yung confirm pag na-verify mo na siya. Then congratulations, you have successfully submitted your registration. So ibig sabihin, successful yung ating pag-apply and pag-register. So hintayin natin yung text confirmation from USSC. First text confirmation is acknowledgement na nag-apply ka. Then yung next na text confirmation is kung approve ng USSC yung registration mo. So to start up, syempre enter natin ang username and password, then log in. Then lalabas yan yung parang mga terms and conditions. So basahin mo yun. Once na nabasa mo na siya, tap mo lang yung confirm. Then you will receive a text, one-time password. So enter mo yun, then submit para makapag-log in. Once makapag-log in ka na, you are required to change password again. May mag-pop up na notification kung hindi natin nasusunod yung tamang format na binibigay ng system. Then after mong mag-change password, ilalagin mo uli gamit yung new password na ginawa mo. Then that's it. Your USSC Super Service app is ready. So pwedeng-pwede na po natin gamitin at simulan yung ating mga transaction. Surely makatulong sa'yo ang video na to kung paano tayo mag-download, install, and register sa ating USSC Super Service app gamit ang ating Android phone. Thank you for watching. Please like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click mo na rin yung notification bell para lagi kang updated sa mga new upload videos.